Hello, in this video, we'll be covering classification. The concept of categorizing data is based off of training with a set of data so that the machine can essentially learn boundaries that separate categories of data. Therefore, new data inputted into the model can be categorized based on where the point exists. Imagine that you were a machine learning model. Where would you put boundaries to classify this data? Please pause the video now and take a few moments to observe the data points here. Did what you come up with look something like this? Depending on the data used to train the model, as well as the type of model used, there are virtually endless possibilities in the boundaries that could be created here, so don't worry if the ones you were thinking of weren't an exact match. So the point of this is, if we had a new, out-of-sample data point, let's say right about here, and we wanted to classify this new point, the model can now do the classification for us. In this case, the point would most likely be predicted as a Virginica. In K nearest neighbors, data points are categorized, and when determining the category of a new data point, the K nearest points are used in this process. This means that based on the value of K, the classification of the point can change. In this example here, we're trying to classify the black X, labeled XU, where the value of K is 5, or K equals 5. This is shown with the black arrows connecting the 5 nearest points. This can also be represented by a circle that encompasses these points. For the classification of this point in this case, we have 4 red points and 1 green point. Therefore, XU would be classified as a red point. Suppose we change the value of k to a larger number, such as k equals 14, for example. We can see here that there are 6 red points and 8 green points. Therefore, XU would be classified as a green point. So now you should be able to understand and define what supervised learning is.